So in Python, there is a lot of GUI frameworks give you the ability to, but there is only one framework which give you the ability to make cross-platform applications. This is the Kivy framework. So Kivy is the only available GUI framework in the Python market which give you the ability to make an applications for Linux, Mac. So Kivy give you the ability to make cross-platform applications and Proved use ability to make an multi-touch applications. And inside this class, we will see how we can make an application for Android. In this training workshop, we will explain the basic tools on how you can make your own layouts and how you can make an themes for the Kivy frameworks. Finally, we'll explain how you can export your application to run on Android or on iOS. So if you want to build an application for Android, you must have a Linux system. If you want to build an application for iOS, you must have a Mac. We'll explain how to make a calculator. We'll explain how to make a login screen. We'll explain how to make a stopwatch and a lot of examples introduced inside this class. So I hope you enjoy this training workshop. Let's dive into the course.